Nick.
Door's locked tight. Why don't you give it a shot? Go ahead, try the door.
No way I could pick this.
No luck? I'll find the key. See that platform in the distance, near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
I was with the Institute, he'd come running.
You ever think maybe you could get a man's attention easier if you use softer words, honey? Maybe shout a little less?
Oh, that reminds me of this article I'm writing about the mayor's affair with a certain airheaded blonde.
Oh, look who it is. What brings you to the mayor's office, huh?
None of your business.
You know, that's the kind of talk I hear right before a big story of mine goes into print. I always find out. Sooner or later.
If you are done crowding the reception area, Miss Piper, the mayor needs to make time for more responsible citizens.
I was just leaving anyway.
The mayor's receiving visitors, as long as they aren't members of the press. Did you need help?
So I can just head in and talk to McDonough?
Go right ahead. His office is open. He likes to make time for everyone when he can.
No funny business around the mayor. Got it.
Ah, yes. I remember you. Our new arrival. I wish I was in your shoes, getting to see our glorious city for the first time. How can I help you?
A man named Kellogg used to live in this city. I need to search his house.
I see. Well, whatever reasons you have, I take my citizens' privacy very seriously. Even after they've left. I can't allow you to invade someone else's home. That's all there is to it.
So that's it? You're not gonna help?
Security is part of what keeps Diamond City above the petty squabbles and misfortunes of the Commonwealth. I can't betray that for anything.
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man Kellogg kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
I see. I'm sorry, but however horrible the crimes this Mr. Kellogg may have committed, your word alone isn't hard evidence.
Fine. Thanks for nothing.
I know it's disappointing, but I have to think of all the people of Diamond City, not just the needs of one person.
Need something, honey? Housing permit?
Got the key? All right, let's head in. You do the honors. Let's take a look around. Kellogg must have left something behind. Place seems small to you. Figured a guy like Kellogg would think big. Nothing here. Did you check out that desk? I'm telling you, something's not right. Look for anything out of sorts. A switch. A button. Look at this. All of a Merc's favorite things.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
Any suggestions, Nick?
What about dog meat? Commonwealth mutt like him can track a man's scent for miles. Well, dog meat seems eager for the job. Why don't you let him have a whiff? See if he picks up on the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so.
I want you with me on this, Nick.
All right. Let's get that bastard. This is your show from here on out, okay? You say jump, I'll say how high. I've been told the Valentine Detective Agency signs are an eyesore, but they sure bring in the business.
Dog meat. Get the scent, boy. Take me to him, boy. Take me to Sean.
Kellogg must have stopped here. Search around, see if we can pick up the trail.
San Francisco sunlights.
I'm telling you, that nose is second to none.
What do you think, boy? Enough to go on? Lost the scent, boy?
Looks like another one of Kellogg's pit stops. Keep your eyes open.
What is it, boy? What are we looking for? Kellogg was here. Let's find something to track him down. trail gone cold? Gotta find something at Kellogg's. Lost the scent, boy? What is it, boy? What are we looking for? Kellogg was here. Let's find something to track him down.
Bloody bandages.
Dog meat
can track
something?
This.
Okay, boy. Let's track him.
Got one hell of a nose. Let's sniff Kellogg out.
Playing hide and seek. Not that it's an option.
Excuse me, sir. Would you happen to know the way to Bunker Hill?
I don't, but give me your caps anyway.
I am sorry, but I don't have enough to spare. Excuse me, sir. Would you happen to know the way to Bunker Hill?
Why do you need to go there?
I can't divulge my reasons, but I need to get there urgently.
Hey there.
Excuse me, sir. Would you happen to know the way to Bunker Hill?
I don't.
Oh, well, thank you for taking the time. I need to get to Bunker Hill. I need to get to Bunker Hill.
Gwinnett Stout, one of his creature comforts.
Telling you, that nose is second to none.
Okay, boy, let's track him.
Known mercenary. Exercise extreme caution.
Damn. Hell of a party happened
Attention,
here.
Attention, assailant. Lower your weapons immediately. Alert. Critical signs. Alert. Critical signs. Tracking known mercenary. Exercise extreme
what have we here?
Caution. Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
Are you looking for a new career?
Just tell me where Kellogg went, Tin Can.
Identity of assailant, Kellogg.
We're still on track. Hopefully he's not much further.
Attention, please. Employment opportunities await at Cambridge Polymer Labs. Competitive salary and benefits apply today.
I'll need your nose to track Kellogg, boy.
Thank you.
We're at the old army base. Is he hiding out here? Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
I knew dog meat would sniff our man out. Let's you and I take it from here. Give our four-legged friend a break.
Hey, boy. Come on, boy. It's time to go. Hey, Valentine.
Time to hit the road?
Let's head out.
Well, all right. It's all right, boy. I'll take it from here.
Movement detected. Curious.
Lights out for you!
I was in error. No enemy detected.
Hostile sensor reading detected. Is someone present?
Hello.
must be destroyed.
Is someone present?
Hostile sensor reading detected.
Odd. My scanners must be malfunctioning.
Hell yeah.
Asset Kellogg in danger. Defending.
Riddance.